Good morning. Yep. Breakfast in bed. Cream of wheat. Hot steaming coffee. Ooh, is it hot? I heard one fox last night down in there somewhere, way back in there. Or one coyote. I don't know. I don't know if I'm doing something wrong or what. I think I need to hunt somebody. These coyotes. I think I'm doing something wrong. Thought the first time I used that call, I was calling too much. Last night, I didn't call that much. I just left out a little bit, waited a long time, about 2 hours. Then I left out another call. Just kind of, I don't know. See if I can get them suspicious enough to come this way. See what's going on. Maybe I'm using the wrong type of call. Maybe. First, I used cottontail rabbit call. Didn't make a lot of noise, just a little bit. And then 2 hours later, I used a coyote howl. I didn't do it for long periods of time or anything like that. I just left out, like, hey, I'm in the neighborhood checking this out. Thinking maybe they would get suspicious there was a new coyote in their territory and may come check it out. Oh yeah, and I heard a hoot owl. Now, one of my former scouts, Josh Haney, said sometimes you use a bird call. Well, I only heard one bird last night. And it was a night bird, you know, I mean. I'm kind of surprised to hear the night hawk. So how often do you hear a bird call at night? Somebody please enlighten me. And how out there in Canada? Bushcraft Martins. Well, I'm going to finish my breakfast. I'm going to get packed up here. I got a honeydew list waiting for me at the house. I am going to hunt and see if I can maybe knock off a squirrel or two on the way back to the Jimmy. I didn't see any coming in. Maybe I'll get them out for the morning breakfast. Well, catch you later.